No, you need to sort your game out. If you're going to be the leader of that group, you need to get the basics right. Do your own job.
She's caught in possession. Poirier has a go. Straight into Herring. Romero. Here's Son. Rolls it wide. Opportunity here.
I wouldn't even let him on the bus after the match. Get a taxi back to Manchester.
Into the path of Zappa Costa, and he's in from Patrick. Harry Maguire, that yard of space, Luke Shaw isn't the biggest. It's about the quality of the ball, finding him in there. Feels that Ronaldo's race is run. Cool. This is Zapata getting away from Lindelof. Still an opportunity. And Marquita. Field to Roberto Firmino. That stays down against Salah. He's got Keita alongside him. Navigator for Liverpool. 1-0. Sure, Liverpool have become in the way they just take the sting out of the game, but still look sharp and alert. Forward passes. Salah there. Lee and I both looked at each other, thought he might. Towards Jota, it's over him. He might break nicely here for Keita. Wide it goes to Alexander-Arnold. The cross, Jota. Fantastic. There's no doubt he's putting the ball in the right place once he gets into this area. And it's a tap in. Two Liverpool players line. They play by Liverpool. Salah and Firmino combining beautifully. Salah gets the shot away. Chance at the back post. Keita, Mohamed Salah is 3-0.
Again, red shirts everywhere, but not pressing the ball. Get a bit of luck, Liverpool. It's brilliant passing, but when the ball comes...
Jota. Nice turn by Firmino, who's almost away from Harry Maguire. Chance here, Salah. Oh, goodness. This is extraordinary. Are we witnessing the collapse of Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's Manchester United? It's a theatre of...
I'm fuming here watching this game of football. I am staggered at Maguire. Staggered at an international player can just get done like this.
The young Manchester United substitute.
I was mesmerised by his run. He just went right along the back line. He's ended up with right back. I'm sure that's not the position he was supposed to be.
Dispossessed. Of Liverpool, Mohamed Salah for Liverpool. Tricky. Ian Ulis. And now Tricky.
Back running beyond. They get a little bit of luck. Ian Ulis pulling into that position, but from here, it's about picking the right pass. They haven't done it.
Up at the short of the back again. Tricky making moves. Alex Telles to try again with a corner.
Ball well. Great height, great leap, great contact. Cristiano Ronaldo, fortunately, just straight
into the hands of Tim Krul. Of Harry Maguire, just advances, just swipes the ear of Paul Pogba. Certainly see why there's blood.
This way, England's heaviest home defeat since Hungary won 6-3 at Wembley. And there could be more here. #4
It's easy with England on the break. Great ball once.
I am flabbergasted